Hi friends, this is at the rate I will mock, and today we are with the new iWoomi's Mi 3S smartphone. It comes with a 5.2-inch HD IPS display with the 2.5D curved glass. It has an unbreakable display that is the highlight feature of the device. It is a 4G VoLTE dual SIM smartphone coming with 32GB internal storage, 128GB expandable storage, and it has a 3000mAh battery with turbo charging. It runs on Nougat Android 7.0, 3GB of RAM, 64GB MediaTek processor, 6737. As far as the camera is concerned, it has a 13MP camera at the back, 8MP camera in the front. Broad has the LED flash, and the price point of the device is 6,499. As far as the color is concerned, it will be coming in the midnight black color, champagne gold color, and teal blue color. So now we are going to check out what is inside the box, and I will just show you a quick unboxing. Sorry for the light this time, the lighting was not properly good, so we have shooted the video anyhow. So skipping that part, now we have the device. We will open the device and show you. It feels very light. I guess there is no battery inside the display. It has a protection cover over it. It is definitely not the screen guard. Here you can see at the back, it is a plastic polycarbonate body. It has a 30MP camera at the back. On the top, it has keeping those parts side, we are taking on the quick start guide. There is a screen guard, and also in one more box we get the charger. Here is the charger which will give you the fast charging. As far as we know, the battery is 3000mAh, so you definitely you need a fast charger. Skipping the part of unpacking the charger, we will also get the battery here. And also, I guess the earphones are there, taking out from the polythene. These are the micro USB cable, and sorry, the earphones is missing part. And this is the battery, the 4000mAh battery. It is running on Nougat, and the deal what iWoomi is offering is really catchy. Here you can see there's two different SIM card slots and one micro SD slot where you can extend up to 128GB. And now the device is little heavy here, but we are not going to show you the review right now. We are using the device and we will come back to you for the review once it is done. So this is at the rate iOldMonk signing off. Please like the video, share the video, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button below for us.